Check out primefeed.in, your ultimate gateway for news, entertainment, tech, auto, and fashion.
It was a very, I felt like I was on a treadmill and I was just hoping I don't trip. It was really electric. There was a lot of great energy in the atmosphere. It's always lovely to be at the Lakme Fashion Week, and today was special. I was walking for Pooja Shroff. I feel really lovely in this outfit. It's inspired by laces and pleats and handmade pleats. Plié dentelle.
Yes.
Very feminine, very dreamy, very princessy.
Can you take us through the outfit?
So basically it's all laces and embroideries and pleats, like Nimrat said. It's called plié dentelle, which is a French name for pleats and laces. We've hand set the pleats on the skirt, like you can see in all the tiers, and we've picked up the most beautiful vintage laces and hand embroidered them. So that's what my collection is about, and it's all pastels and ivories and very summery and very dreamy, like she said.
Light, easy, something that your body and skin can breathe in. It gets very humid and very hot. Nothing that should stick to your skin.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.